She stands and unfurls her clean bedclothes by the door. Like a barber shakes all that falls from your shoulders to the floor. And I find a letter I'd once written, half buried in her drawer. And I wonder how I've come to know so much less than I knew before. Well, all over the town they're lining up to watch as the carnival goes by. And tomorrow they'll be sweeping up the streets and the last furlough GI. But by the early evening you'll wonder how it is, and so will I, that we ever let another Tuesday afternoon come and pass us by. If I would have known.